How to scan multiple pages into one PDF on Windows. Consider a scenario in which you need to scan several pages at once. In most cases, the software will generate a new PDF file or JPG for each scanned page. It's not a major deal if you don't have to merge the pages or if there aren't many of them to scan. It's already a bothersome task to scan many pages, and putting everything together afterward only makes things more complicated. Nowadays, scanned pages can be easily thrown together into a single PDF file thanks to some newly updated apps and third-party software on Windows 11. One of the best apps you can use is Windows Fax and Scan, which, as the name suggests, is an integrated faxing and scanning app that is native to Windows 11. It's a standard feature that's available on all versions of Windows 11, or at least it should be. If it isn't, you can always look in the control panel and activate it from there. To get to this software, click on the search icon. Write Windows Fax. Open this software. Now start scanning images. Tap on New Scan and Scan Pages. After you have scanned all pages, select all pages you wish to add on the PDF. Click on Print. Now select Microsoft Print to PDF as printer. Select the paper size and click Print. Find a location for the PDF. Give it a name and select Save. You have now scanned multiple pages into one PDF on Windows. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.